Put the aviation plug in socket. The number of holes should correspond to the number of pins. These four wires are for these two servo motors. Put the four wires through the hole to connect with the drivers. There is code mark on each wire. Please connect with the corresponding wire. These are power wires. There is code mark on each wire. Please connect correspondingly. Put the plug of the conveyor and collector into the socket on the machine.